Mike?
The amazing animals you'll see on your journey today. Blubbery beluga whales are up first. These all-white whales are specialized for scavenging under sea ice, which is why they don't have a dorsal fin like most other whales. Next, you'll spot the Arctic's top predator, the polar bear. The largest of all bear species, polar bears prowl the sea ice in search of their favorite meal, seals. And finally, you shouldn't have a hard time spotting the walrus. Nearly 4 inches of blubber keeps this massive animal warm in chilly Arctic waters. Now I would like to direct you to our cabin crew, who will prepare you for boarding. Have a great flight!
On behalf of the flight and cabin crew, welcome. You will soon be on board one of our state-of-the-art MD-14 Thunder Series helicopters with final destination to Space Station 5. At this time, please pay attention to the monitor as we prepare you for boarding. Below you are illuminated lights placed on the floor that guarantee you a seat on this flight. Please make sure you are standing on one of the lights at this time. Parties who wish to be seated together should stand on the same colored illuminated light. The weather in the Arctic is dramatic, so this could be a turbulent flight. This helicopter trip is not recommended for expecting mothers, those who have high blood pressure, back, neck, or heart problems, or travelers prone to motion sickness, having sensitivity to stroke events, or have had a recent surgery. If you are not accompanying us on this flight, please see one of our ground crew members who will assist you in exiting the pre-boarding area. We have a non-motion flight taking off very soon for your comfort. Once instructed by the ground crew member, please proceed directly to the helicopter and take your view all the way across your row, filling in every available seat. Place all loose articles on the floor in front of you. For your safety, all passengers are required to wear safety belts throughout the flight. To fasten your belt, pull the belt out of the right side of the seat and snap it in the bumper on the left. Once fastened, give the belt a good tug to ensure it's properly secured. Please remain seated throughout the entire flight. You will begin boarding in just a few moments. Enjoy your adventure to Space Station 1 Arctic.
In a few moments, these doors are going to open. Please stay behind the rail.